السلام عليكم جميعا. My project is introduction of community-based medical education module in the curriculum of the College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Saudi Arabia. I am Al-Hadi Miskin في Femur Fellow 2020. Currently, I am the head department of OB-GYN and head of community-based medical education unit. My plan and Gantt chart activity as follow. Within the January, I finished proposal writings and I obtained institute approval. Within February, IRB approval was obtained and the project team was formed and the curriculum review and update started at that times, and still it is continuing till now. My plan presented to the school within March, and the tools, research tools and training of the team has been started and prepared from the beginning of March and continue beyond May. Till now, I organize workshops for faculties, students, and stakeholders with pre and post evaluation with continuous communication between me and them till now. Data collection already now finished within July and start within July, and finished. It will be finished in the coming few days. Now I am in the stage of analysis and interpretations. Plan poster to be ready by January, and the publication of two articles will be published within the coming few months, inshallah. My project dimension two. One, irrespective of students, stakeholders, faculty on community-based medical education and address their awareness in order to increase their awareness in this regard. Second is the curriculum update by introducing continuous-based medical, community-based medical education modules. Lesson learned from this, understanding stakeholders and address the task in different ways and strategies are so important. The flexibility in the project helped me to overcome the current circumstances due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Shares the stakeholder perspective on what they thought about the plan for the better changes and effects. So essential, clearly understand the stakeholder requirement to make decision based on understanding the stakeholders' goal and need is important. Continuous communications is crucial and vital to the project successful. There is some changes made to my project. First, all activities shifted to be online, three workshops, meeting of the curriculum committee and community-based medical education unit also online. Introduction of community-based medical education modules delay for a while and re-plan to finalize in the coming 3 months due to circumstances of pandemic of COVID-19. Introduce of community-based medical education module plan in the coming academic years, inshallah. Project plan reschedule due to the current circumstances of COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you very much for your listening. I am so happy to be with you today. Thank you.